Welcome to ATV News. My name is Shalima Lawson. A 14-year-old made history by becoming the youngest student to enter the University of Zimbabwe. Jeffrey Moyo spoke to some Harare residents about the story.
The story of a 14-year-old who recently secured a place to study for a degree in accounting at the University of Zimbabwe has sparked debate among people in Harare. Maudi Chofamba, an orphan, set for an advanced level last year and passed with flying colors. Normally, people qualify to go to university at around the age of 19. Some parents were moved by Maud's academic achievements. A social commentator, Douglas Chiwandire, was mesmerized by Maud's academic brilliance.
With the case of this lady, it's a very rare thing, and it subjects a lot of debate towards understanding people and children and the learning disabilities. What does it take to bring out the best from children? The background is not even encouraging, considering she has no parents. But evidently, there's so much to it than meet the eye.
Some people in the capital also hailed the young girl's achievements.
Extraordinary as it may be, I think it's very encouraging that we have girls out there that are shining and doing us proud as women.
The Zimbabwe Revenue Authority offered Maud a $9,000 scholarship in recognition of her extraordinary performance. Reporting for ATV, I'm Jeffrey Moyo, Harare, Zimbabwe.
With the high demand for accommodation in Seke, some scent poachers are now using cattle to transport building materials. Muchaneta Chimuka reports.
Scent poachers in Seke are reportedly abusing cattle, forcing them to pull huge loads of building materials for long hours. The cattle are made to pull carts full of sand, cement, asbestos and bricks throughout the day without a break. Concerned villagers who spoke to ATV recently complained about this cruelty to animals. Villagers appealed to the responsible authorities to take action against the poachers.
Dai we vanoona nezvezvipfuyo vaona zvokuita pamusana pechi pezvipfuyo zvekuabuse.
Department rinoona here nezvemhuka zvekuchengetedzwa kwemhuka. Dai vaita kana iri mhosva, dai paitwa mutemo unodzivirira kuabuswa kwemhuka.
Unlike in Western countries where animal rights are respected, the Seke cattle will continue to endure cruelty unless something is done to put an end to this practice. Muchaneta Chimuka reporting for ATV.
For the past 4 years, a Seke man has been mining and turning plastics into usable products. Chris Bentavura tells us more.
A Seke villager is recycling used plastics in a bid to protect the environment and create employment for locals. Innocent Chashunura, who has been milling plastics for over 4 years, has also been recognized by the Environmental Management
Agency.
A village head, John Echiwa, commended Chashunura for uplifting the lives of the community.
Project tinoitambira nemaoko mairi nekuti ikuto create employment muvana vemusha vakawanda vanotouya vachishanda pana vamwe vanouya vachitengesa maplastic vamwe vanouya vachisketa maplastic zvekuitwa namama avo saka tinotoitambira nemufaro zvekutoti dai tichiwana vanhu vakawanda vakadai tinotombodzikisa poverty mumisha.
One of the villagers who is benefiting from the project also spoke highly about Chashunura.
Marara aingoraswa pese pese zvigaba zvingoraswa pese pese. Asine zvakuti zvinhu zvakugara panzvimbo imwe chete. Isu sitoro zvinhu zviya zvinogadziriswa kuti panyowani zvogadzirira kuti midziyo yekuti vanhu vashandise. Saka zvinhu zviri kutifadza muno muchitungwisa. Kuti dai cooperative yedu yangoramba ichingobudirira ichienderera mberi.
The councillor for Seke Rural urged other business people to come up with similar projects.
Panu pesa panu itwa chinuka. Apo ne apo na mwanamke bunga chibuti. Ah chini chibosi sisi nyanyokura. But isonzo wanu aku inda vachi tambira manu aku nyatono ti aku inga sinu zukuto famba wani. Kuti wanu aku tose inda isonzo sekunda madimara aku tushanda. So kuti aku nchito faro ti daima bichito kura ato kuna to strong wanu mishau makawandisa.
With local authorities failing to come up with proper waste management programs, Chashwinra's project will go a long way in protecting the environment. I'm Crispin Tabra, reporting for ATV in Seke, Zimbabwe.
Thank you for joining us. Good night.